strong tower. He is our deliverer. He is a refuge that we can trust in. When you put your faith in the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ, your spirit is delivered from sin. But there are still things in your soul that is in bondage due to things you've experienced, due from relationships you have. But we're here to tell you today that God's hand is not slack and that he cannot deliver, nor his ear dull that he cannot hear you. God will deliver you from everything the enemy has planned for your life. But you must trust in him. You must depend on him. God is a deliverer, and he is faithful. He is faithful to fulfill everything he has promised. God loves you, and he will deliver his people. I'm going to let the women at the well, the ministry today.
Deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me, hurt me. Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do. Lord, deliver me, 'cause all I seem to do is hurt me. Hurt me.
One more time.
Trust in him. He has the power